Hi, I'm Marcos Giron with Team T-Dub, and I'm here with MJ, the shoe designer for K-Swiss Tennis. He designed the K-Swiss Hypercourt Supremes, and they're a fantastic shoe. MJ, a couple years back, told me he was working on a new shoe and building off on the Hypercourt Express, which I loved and I'd been using for years. And so I was really excited to try the new shoe because I really, the shoe had been really comfortable for me and it worked really well. I liked how light it was, how well I can change directions on court. And so I was excited to see what he had to offer, and he brought a few different pairs out to try. Some with a little softer sole, some a little stiffer, and he made a shoe that's a little more stable. You feel better changing direction, better for high performance tennis.
Yeah, I mean, going back to the process of, you know, the designing the new shoe, I mean, for us, with the recent success of Hypercourt Express, which you are already wearing at the tour, and, you know, my boss, manager, Mike, and I were just thinking about what can we do to maximize this, you know, working franchise model. And we thought about you, because, like, we never thought that Hypercourt Express is, like, really truly designed for the pro player like you. Cause I know it's a really comfortable, lightweight, breathable shoe. So we were thinking like, all right, we should probably make an update of that version that is actually better and that will help you for the player like you to, you know, get to the next level. So we started about like two years ago, and it started like, we already had that the update of the Hypercourt Express kind of already in the works. But then we had this idea of even bringing another version that's even better than the Hypercourt Express. So that's all I got started. Working with Marcos is amazing because I know he's, you know, he's somewhere here all the time. I mean, I know he's obviously busy traveling all over the world, attending, but whenever he's in the neighborhood, I know I can always, you know, call him, text him, he will text me back right away. I can go see him at Carson, wherever he practices, and ever since day one that we actually worked together, it's been great.
Yeah, I mean, I thought it's been a really good relationship. You're always asking what can we improve, and I thought you've always been able to implement it. And it's really nice that we're both in Southern California and Los Angeles, and it makes it easy. You're able to come out to practice, and I think it's been a really good partnership.
And the more important thing is, like, Marcos always give an honest feedback. I mean, he's not just he's a nice guy, but he also give me a good feedback so that it's not just, you know, making everybody feel better about it, but also really improving the shoe that we are working on. So it's been great. For design end, I mean, it takes a few months for us to start designing the shoe and develop a concept. But this one particular was really easy because we really thought about Marcos and how he plays on the court and, you know, moves up and down in the hard court especially. So when we got the sample from China, we were really, really happy how it looked. And then I was like, all right, now I need to know how Marcos feels about the shoe. So that's when I texted right away, and you happened to be in Carson. I brought the shoe. It wasn't even your size. It was like a half size short for you. But then you just put them on and you start playing it. It was amazing. Like, you really liked it. And you gave me some feedback even after to improve the things that could have been improved. So we do that like a couple of times whenever we go through this process. And then ever since that, we just, you know, deliver the shoe to him wherever he's at in the situation, and he tests and give us the feedback. We normally, whenever we send him, you know, we try to send him like not just one pair, like at least two pairs. So we give him like two pairs of certain version, and we give him different like EVA hardness based on his preference, and also like different sock liner, so that he can really find, you know, his best combination that works for Marcos. The best part about it is we officially launched this shoe this year, but he actually wore the prototype at US Open wearing K-Swiss head to toe. So that was like, and I was there watching him play, and that was like the most memorable, you know, process for me.
The Hypercourt Supreme is a great shoe. I think it blends comfort, stability, and speed and performance all in a really good package. The Hypercourt Express I always thought was really comfortable, really light, and I can use them all day. And I think what the Supreme does better is that it provides a little bit more stability, not too much where you feel stiff on the court, but you feel confident being able to make hard turns, change of directions when players go behind you. And they also last longer than the Express. And so I think overall it's a better package.
Well, the challenge was continuing the legacy that Hypercourt Express franchise was already having, you know? I mean, although these two Hypercourt Express and Hypercourt Supremes are actually designed for two different type of player, but I would really want to maintain that level of excellence that HyperCourt Express, Express franchise represent. So HyperCourt Supreme was basically having all the positive and pros of HyperCourt Express and actually making to another level. So that was my biggest challenge. While keeping the original design of the HyperCourt Express outsole, we actually updated to a different rubber material, which lasts much longer, as Marcus mentioned. And from the bottom and the midsole area, we designed a new midsole compound and actually offers a quicker energy return and a much better cushioning feel. And the upper wise, it shares the similar family look as the HyperCourt Express 2, which we also introduced this year, but actually offers a thicker ribs in the medial drag area to offer better upper protection and also the stability. And lastly, we added the higher booty system on the ankle area to give you a little extra more comfort for everyday player and also pro player like Marcus.
Thanks so much for watching. Head to Tennis Warehouse to get my shoe.